How about the Horses of Achilles?
No good. Nobody does westerns anymore.
It's ancient Troy.
If it's got horses in it, it's a western.
Yeah, Kenny, please? Yeah, it's John Chambers about the Office Space.
It doesn't matter.
It's a fake movie.
If I'm doing a fake movie, it's going to be a fake hit.
Hey, is A006 still on the open list? Yeah, I'll hold.
Fade in on a starship landing, an exotic Middle Eastern vibe. Women gather, offering ecstatic libations to the sky gods. Argo, science fantasy adventure.
It's in turnaround.
Can we get the option?
Why do we need the option?
You're worried about the Ayatollah? Try the WGA.
I've been waiting for that line all night. This is the WGA, right? What are the odds that we hear that line in this theater? I think that's absolutely
swell. So, Tony, you are going back and forth to L.A. with brown bags full of cash, right? You set up your production company in L.A. over a three-day weekend. You got there Thursday, you left Sunday night, and you had it up and humming, right?
Right.
You're putting together this fine-grained, detailed operation. Wouldn't it look a little funny to the other people in L.A. to have this office just pop up?
Actually, it's not unusual at all. There's a lot of mafia money floating around out there on occasion, and it's a good way to wash some cash.
You told me that your good friend John Chambers told you that there were a couple of good TV series that started out here just under those circumstances. That it was supposed to be like a pop-up production company for a couple of weeks, and then it was going to fade and nobody would remember, but that they had really good scripts and these TV shows got away from them. We don't ever really like to name the shows, but...
Yeah, that'd probably be a good idea not to do that.
And it may just be urban legend, but there was a fair amount of this going on at the time, right?
I couldn't really say.
So now...
I think you forget what building you're in, though, so you might think it over.
So now you've got the thing that John Chambers told you you had to have. You have real estate. You've got offices. You've got a company. It's got a name. You've got ads in the trades. You've got kind of all the pieces of it put together. You've got...
Verisimilitude.
Verisimilitude. You've got an Oscar-winning makeup man attached to it. You've got a fairly well-known producer attached to it. So it's real. In L.A., it's real. In a town that prides itself on things that aren't real, you've created something so real that the phone started ringing in the office, right? People looking for jobs. People looking for jobs for their brothers and their mothers and their wives. Scripts started coming in. Various script writers wanted you all to look at their script, and maybe you'd like to do that movie too. It over the course of Studio Six's existence, how many scripts did you get?
About 26, I think.
About 26 scripts. One by?
I don't remember his name.
Lucas. One by Spielberg. They could have done that mafia thing. They could have made some money. They could have had a history. Okay, so the last hurdle you have to do before you go out the door to Tehran is take this idea to State Department and get State Department approval to proceed. That's the next clip. So, Milt, we can roll that one.